All right, so now I'm in the middle of the city and it's just a completely different environment, of course, than the forest. In a way, I prefer the forest because there I can just record me without being worried of people listening to me. I can be as loud as I want, but if I'm loud here, people will pay attention. And so that's something I've been working on for a while already, to just speak in public without feeling like, oh my God, I'm gonna freak out. And that's where the camera also helps me, because it's like a neutral observer, right? The camera is like the third person in the room. It's giving me the feeling, okay, I can cling to this image of myself. I basically film myself with my mind and I try to keep the whole scene conscious. I know what's going on. I'm in charge of my emotions. When an emotion comes, I just let it flow through me. So this is how I go into cities, also when smoking cannabis, so that I learn how to maintain kind of an equal balance, so that whatever you perceive is neither like complete ecstasy, so you will drown in bliss and people will then start putting you away. Come on,
sitz, light.
And neither are you going to get like a panic attack and freak out and scare everyone alongside with you, which may end in your arrest, which also severe laughing might do. So you just have to keep it in, like, okay, yeah, it's a cosmic joke, but it's also pretty serious. If I fuck up here, I might die. So if that's your mentality, to go into the city smoking or doing whatever you want, it's just a way to learn, to practice. And the easiest way, if you start in nature and then you progress into more severe and dangerous habitats, because there are like very fast cars. If you don't pay attention to them, they will most certainly kill you. And now, of course, there's also all kinds of opinions, right? Now people, they kind of have a good time because I'm having a good time, and that like interplays with each other. Also a new experience for me, but I'm kind of reluctant to film people yet, because I think it's like a bit of privacy, right? I mean, you can always try to keep them out of the picture, because it's really supposed to be more about me. Like, I want you to be a part of my life and not of other people's lives. And that's why this is also like something quite private that I do here. And I'm not gonna show you, because this is like a training facility. I'm not gonna show you how I train here, because I've already recorded this. And right now, this was also for me to come here and to let off some steam, doing like exercises. I mean, if you want to go into the playlist called The Art of Movement, you just see some of the things that I've been doing. But I also have to be honest to you, I haven't really practiced my body in quite a while, so I'm a little bit stiff. And before I will film myself, maybe next year, I have to put on some experiences. And with that said, I'm gonna train a bit more and then I'm gonna keep walking, because somehow I'm trying to find my way into nature and out of this very hectic place. Cheers.